If you need to update your deck, go to 50cards.shop. Get 5% off your next purchase when you use code Nexus.
It's not that creepy.
Even.
I mean, it is kind of creepy that a teacher is cool with you marrying a child, but...
Please keep
or at least wait till after tomorrow to put this up. So that's, there's context, right?
This isn't gonna go up tonight. Yeah.
Me you watch rushing home.
Babe, it's 4 a.m. You have work tomorrow.
I can't. Or even worse, it's like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Run home. Run home as fast as you can. Yeah. All right. Draw. Discard. Grab.
I wanted to go through the game.
I would have brought it.
Imagine not bringing it.
Discard.
Yep.
Drag. Draw.
No, but I think it's still getting
good. Swing free. Trigger. That's it. Draw. I'm pulling it now. The top card is going to be a trigger. Let's see what happens.
Pokemon.
Discard. Card is still there. Top card. Nice. Called it. All right. We're called Greek to our left. Interesting.
I don't know.
Yeah, I gotta
roll that. I will say,
no, let's just do this. Had to hand.
It does. I have the deck.
Yeah, because you need a critical move.
I feel pretty crappy against any other
swing deck. For 10.
Like, out the box, it's pretty bad because you just need to hit yourself. And then
there's also
the Yeah, there's a constant issue
with
swing for one. Not having any team. Yeah,
you
play a game or even Yeah. Like, at least there's a function. Memory center?
17.
Digivolve into the same level as the same body?
30 for 10 bucks.
Eugene is... When am I Digivolve basically?
If I can't remember attack?
One memory, 23. And then when a
Digivolve... That's not good. Go ahead. That is real fun.
X, empty body counter, and underneath.
This card. No, that works. Discard. Right. Skyfall Arms. Skill. Counter Blast. Add a great to a greater from drop back to hand. Hold with it all. Kind of blast it. 5.
Destroy.
Add a Youthberk. I kind of don't know what this skill, but I think I will. Skyfall Arms, and then it's this card one, which is top 3. And then I will call a great tour less than the rest of the bottom. Swing it man for 13.
And then usually
RevolDress. With Gust's ability, when it's placed by RevolDress, I can discard a card. from my hand.
Yeah, I mean...
And it gets drive plus one and 10k. 23 to van, single drive. Oh, wait, I'm completely blanking. I needed to swing with this first. This got 5k from the search, so this is 23 skill. This gets 5k. End of battle. Soul blast. Retire. Draw. Then we swing for 28. Single drive. 40.
Also, Mellow has like access to the best team.
Nothing's happening here. So let's just go on play. It's in your rear. Attack the Vanguard, but this is end of battle. So I'm going to soul blast one.
It's been pretty consistent.
Draw, and then. This hand sucks so hard, I'm gonna die. It's 5k.
Yeah.
He's got 5k on his own.
And then the team that he got off the other fuckers are also pretty decent. Especially Davis, who's like probably the best blue gamer.
Crit. Power to Pantera.
So I get 2 hours of apologies.
And I get to drop there. Fire cam backer attack to end fix, who has 10k on his own. 23 again. 28 or 38. 29 to Gold Paladin Jr. Yeah, you can go ahead. Skill of Skyfall Arms, I'm going to discard Berk in my hand, top 3. You need like a sound drop of Adele just going Skyfall. Add this to hand. Skill of Menacing Tiger, I can kind of blast to call it to your rear.
Okay.
On place. Soul Blast. Yeah, Soul Blast 1 to give my Vanguard 5k.
Does the blue crit hammer what you take for
any hammer?
Or just like $40? It's basically
Orc Soul, kind of blast at the top 5. Add a Youthberk to hand. Shuffle.
I know it's like the Bob removing one, you need to take it from her side. I don't know why they made Bog Army.
Alright. This is going to be 28 to Vanguard. Draw trigger. Part of this one. Draw. Nothing. Part of it. RevolDress. Zest. Zest gets 15k, and since I Persona Road, he gets a crit. This is going to be 25 to van on attack, he gets 5k to my van.
That's right, so I am safe to swing.
28. 30 to van, same effect, plus 5.
Yeah. Probably
or, yeah, it's 30. 30 to Vanguard. It doesn't get drive checks, but it has 2 crit. I'll take that. First.
Second.
Alright, end phase.
Oh, I get to draw. Okay. Is that one?
Right. I'm not going to call anything from Soul.
We got you covered.
Sorry. On you for you.
Okay. Alright. 13, 2 or more cards to guard. 13, 2 or more cards to guard. How about?
This is so interesting.
13.
Okay.
13? Okay. For free. Crunch. Alright. Just removed from the game. 23?
Like several choices here. I think this is the safest one. Okay. For die pack, security,
persona ride,
three.
Draw.
I guess I can.
This is the rare time when that happens.
Okay.
Yeah. This one.
Skill, Skyfall, discard, three.
Yes, absolutely.
Let's go to bottom.
Place two, one.
Okay.
So now it is going to be for security for four.
Yes.
At 23
to Vanguard.
10k. That's not going to go horribly wrong.
33? I'll give all effects cut wall. Front.
RevolDress.
15k to crit.
Wow. From her.
Or it's Chain of Man for 30 on attack gets another 5k.
I will.
Yeah. 43 with a crit.
Zero drives or how many drives?
Zero drives.
It also does like unnecessary
reliability. Do that. And I'm gonna have to tank this.
Okay.
Yeah, 38 to crit.
Draw.
What am I searching then? Nothing yet.
I will play two to play Congo.